Hold on. You alright?
Hailing ILB, Sunning Coast Guard.
Is she okay? Hernia.
Hailing ILB, Sunning, Roger, thanks very much.
You bring your oars in.
Counter lifeboat, counter lifeboat. Steady Coast Guard over.
You're going to have to get those in as close as you can, so I can't get any closer.
If you would be able to check something out for us, if you're ready to receive. I just had a call from the phone rescue lookout for a campsite.
Are you going to be able to get on board?
There is a grey rift alongside with three...
You bring her in closer, lads. You okay, yeah?
Roger, thank you very much.
Take your time. You have to get on board, okay? Or would you like us to escort you in and get you into the shallows? Yeah? What do you do then? You stay where you are, we'll take you in, yeah? Alright? Just nice and gently. Control, this is lifeboat. We're going to need possibly a paramedic to come down onto the shoreline to see this lady. She's got a hernia, over. Right, okay, guys, jump off. No, you stay, guys. You stay in. Right, let go, Rick. All right, guys, I'll come back and get you, yeah? Okay. Yeah. And what we're going to do is just basically gently grab hold of them, bring them on board, and then we'll just actually hold on to it to the side.
We're just going to hold the boat.
Yeah. Yeah, all off. Yeah, if you bring the oars off and put them along, so if you stay on last, mate, undo those lame in. You hold them. If you come round, lads, come and sit round, yeah? You come and sit round? There's one on the deck there as well, if you stay still, Dave.
There you go.
Alright. Right, go right there, yeah? Right, hold it on. Okay, lads, do you want to jump out there? Yeah, Dave. Right, hang on a second, guys. I'm just going to back off, allow them to get on.
Thank you.
Right, lads, do you want to jump off then? One at a time.
Thank you very much.
No worries, lads. Got it.